dudes. This is Jordan from Secret Stage. We're going to get some Tony Hawk's Pro Skater HD action in today.
Woo!
And I'm here with...
Nick.
Chris.
Zach.
Alright. We've all played Tony Hawk here.
Yeah, for sure.
Yep. Yeah. Okay, awesome. They released... What was it? This was last year that they came
out
with.
This was maybe 2 years ago?
It's been a while now.
Yeah.
Jeez. Well, I've never played on the Xbox, so this is going to be a real treat.
Yeah, Jordan and I used to play.
Haven't really played much, so.
Yeah, well, let's roll into it. Let's see what's up.
It's going to be a shit show, is what we're saying.
Let's see what up.
Characters.
Wow, they all actually look their age now.
Instead of like polygons.
Yeah.
Well, they've aged. All
right, I'm going to be me.
Oh my god.
Dude, what? HD.
It looks good.
Oh, that's about how we expected it to go. Like,
fuck it.
How do I grind? Fuck.
Guessing
why.
Are the golf carts still here that'll just like knock your ass over?
Dude, I forgot about those.
Where are they at?
They're vicious. Sure
they drive over, or they drive around and they...
There he is!
Get him! Get him here! Skitch! Get him! Wow, he's hauling ass. I guess it would be proportionate, like, speed-wise.
I like that it's, like, just as, like, choppy as driving.
Yeah, the model of the golf cart is, like, HD, but he's still, like, yeah. The path is still, like, fucking... Yeah, Jordan and I used to play, like, a shit... Like, between the two of us, we had, like, every single Tony Hawk game and played the shit out of them, so we're gonna embarrass ourselves today when we play, because neither of us have played on Xbox. We had all those on PlayStation and GameCube, actually.
Yes.
Dude, I'm so bad at this game.
We noticed. It's okay. Power through another 30 seconds.
You got some fucking style in your skate?
This is the school from...
Good editing.
First one? Or the second one?
Second one.
They both had a school level.
I want to find somebody who's goofy, because otherwise it'll screw me up. Emily Wilson. That motherfucker. You're too tall and awkward. Ronnie Mullen. You got it. You met Ronnie Mullen, right?
I have. A few times now. Ooh, this looks nice.
Alright, this is Chris playing for anybody.
Oh,
yep, there we
drop.
Go. There we go. Let's
start with that awesome dance move like that.
All right, let's get used to these controls a bit. Going slow as shit.
How weird is it?
It's a little weird. Camera's different.
It's a little weird.
There we go.
Does this one have the extension under the level? More than likely it does.
Probably. I'm not going to be able to fucking get up there.
You can do
the
it.
Extension?
Yeah. It's really cool seeing the levels remade.
Yeah.
They're brought back, remastered.
Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah! Oh, come on. At least watch me land.
So I have actually no idea what you're talking about, the extension of the level.
If you go over there,
dying.
You can go through the fucking wall.
Are you supposed to be able to get through there? Or
yeah, it's in the first game. It's a hidden thing.
I had no
idea. I'm not going to worry about that right now.
Yeah, bro.
Do you go through the window?
It's back here, right?
I don't remember, dude.
It's back here somewhere. People are going to be fucking...
I know. It's very similar to how the hangar has another area.
It's around
like,
here somewhere.
You know how you go through the middle? It's similar to that. I just don't remember how to open the garage door.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I think I remember seeing that and just assumed I couldn't do it on the N64.
Keep going.
Dude, that's best.
Keep it going. God damn. Yeah. Stop. I didn't do it.
All right, damn. There you go.
Yeah.
When did you create your character, dude?
All about it.
Apparently, the secret room in Warehouse was added in Underground 2.
Okay.
So Warehouse was in Underground 2.
Cool.
So it's not in this one.
You just did the Warehouse.
No, it's probably in this one.
At the Warehouse, yeah. So you can do the
remake. You don't think they put it?
They according to that guy on the forum, they said they based it off the original. So it's not in there.
Oh.
Dude, everyone just fucking shot out of his body. Look at this dude.
This one actually had two secret places.
This drunk motherfucker.
Yeah, that's the outside helicopter and then the... Dude,
that was only ever.
Why did I notice like the blood splatter? The last person you were.
No, I didn't either.
Maybe I guess I didn't fall.
Maybe they unlock as hard.
Yeah.
Did they unlock blood?
Should ground.
Maybe no. Yeah, I don't know. Because definitely in the old Tony Hawk games, it would just like they were just like crazy about it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like comical about it.
Oh. I fucking love the crossbow.
Man, you got some Tony Hawk in you.
Yeah, you're doing better than I did.
Well, I mean.
And I made the helicopter
Watch
take
it, Chris.
Off.
Yeah, I mean, the helicopter take off, and I can go in that other, fucking go hang out in the snow. I
love that. It's like he's got a fucking shower head, shooting blood out. It's right in there, but you gotta grab the fucking, the propeller. Oh,
I
just...
I don't even know what I just got caught on.
It's like, if you didn't know how to open that secret room, they put a giant fucking propeller on it.
Oh, I like that the,
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Yeah, you got 15 seconds.
Oh, come on, man, come on. Stop,
go, go, go.
Stop.
All right, I'm in.
There we go. Coolest area ever. Woo! Oh, yeah, that's physics.
That one. That's some other ones. All right.
That's how physics works. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, Nick.
Smooth start.
Although he looks like Dan, it is Nick.
Yeah.
Playing.
Hello.
Oh, come on. They got to get the ragdoll game on a little better. Like, you can't just cut out like that. It's like the best part.
This is the studio that brought us Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 5, Chris.
That is fair.
It looks so clean. Looks so
wait a minute.
I focus
wait.
On T in here now.
That wasn't there before.
Oh, there was a car there.
There was a car, but it definitely wasn't with Focus ST. Grind. Really? Oh, and fucking when did Tony Hawk Pro Skater 1 come out?
Go, go.
It's HD now.
Oh, now I'm back at the top.
Yeah, that's how it works. Oh, ooh, whoa, a little close to the sun there, Icarus.
Yeah, ragdoll. Yeah, just keep it going now. Hey, Riley, I guess.
Was Riley even born when this game came out?
I don't know.
No.
I
think he was. Well, no, he was young.
Yeah,
he's young.
He's a little older than us, right? Or he's a little younger than us.
He is a little older.
I think he's younger.
I think he's a little younger than us.
He skates for Lakai now.
People younger
or
than
Baker.
Us.
He skates for Baker.
His dad's also Tony Hawk, so he can skate for whoever the fuck he wants.
Jeez, way to start right there. Damn!
His dad's also Tony Hawk, so he's been skating since before he could walk.
Dude.
Whoa.
I like the sketchiness of the lands and stuff and how realistic that feels.
Do you have to do something to land big drops?
No. I mean, yes, in real life.
But in the game, because it said big drop and then
you have to square up.
How do you fucking spin around?
He was born in 92.
The kid, something.
Whoa. Whoa. So younger than us.
Wow!
Oh!
Oh!
There you go.
Whoa! Whoa. Whoa. What the fuck?
This game still controls great.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh! I fucking love that ragdoll.
It's definitely not
man.
As forgiving as the old ones were, because you could just
I know. Yeah, that's what I noticed. Yeah, like you press triangle or Y like in the fucking vicinity of a rail and you start grinding on it perfectly.
Take me down.
They have the technology to make the hitboxes a little more
specific
a little
more
now.
Specific, yeah, not just like.
Yeah, because I feel like I can't just land anything. Even like if I.
Just fucking loving that, loving the sewer, whatever the fuck that is.
Like, what the fuck did I go over there for?
Yeah,
like,
why did that just rocket you in the other direction?
So what did they update on this?
The graphics.
The graphics look a lot better than they used to.
I'm aware.
I'm honestly, like, not as much of a fan of how it controls. I will say that.
Like, the character physics are different, for sure.
Yeah.
Like, this game plays differently than the original. Mm-hmm. And I kind of don't like that.
No, it's going to take me a little
And
little
it definitely makes
sure.
me...
How do I level my playground?
Just fucking nail all the triggers.
Wait, oh, okay. It's over.
couldn't do that in this game.
Wait, where do I pick the game mode? Okay. So let's try to do, career? Sync career.
Yeah, career would give you, like, the skate and all that.
Okay.
Okay, let's... Okay, high score, pro score, six score, so all that stuff. Yeah, this is awesome. Okay. I don't know about that high score and the...
What, 40,000?
Well, this is different. This feels different.
You're already at 10,000, sweetheart. It's gonna be okay.
No, I know, this is how I remember it.
Oh, really?
Just yeah.
Playing as him makes it...
It feels better.
Playing as Tony Hawk makes it good. Fucking go figure.
Yeah, it's like, you can do better with
him. Well, I mean, he's got that old PlayStation feel.
He kind of does.
He's got a boxy-ass head.
Bang, bang.
Fall. Did you see my leg? What the fuck? All right, let's, so we got six court? No, we haven't got six
court.
No,
not yet.
Whoa! What the hell? What the fuck?
just keep going for it. Just jump for that A.
What the fuck, dude? I just keep launching myself. There's the. Oh, sounds like that's a Z.
It's like a Z, yeah.
Zgate.
Zgate.
All right, Tony, let's go.
Don't fuck
Leap of faith.
You only got 46.
Yeah, I'll just go for 6, Corey.
Yeah. I feel like that's attainable. Don't forget your hall pass.
Ooh! Ah! Suck.
It's like, times 3, times 4, times 5, times 6.
Damn it!
Alright.
So what'd you get, like 2 things?
Yeah.
Bam.
Cool.
The avatar thing was pretty funny, though.
Yeah.
And I like that look. You could see his neck like he's wearing a mask. Is that what I saw, or was that just something fucked up for a second?
I'm not sure.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
If he's wearing a mask, then he's wearing some fucked up gloves, too. So those are proportionate.
Yeah.
What are you going for?
I'm not going for anything. I'm just skating around.
Oh, that's lame.
Gotta go for 6 score.
Or the manifest.
Or the biggest non-trick air ever. Never mind. Keep 6 non-tricks.
I'm so bad at this fucking game, dude.
Oh, hey! They fucking cut you some slack. Only for that, though.
You can have this one.
I want to go over the other side of it.
Yeah, when you come down, the skateboard's got to be, like, you know, parallel to the...
But I want to go down the other side.
Hold forward when you jump.
It's got to be parallel to the ramp.
Oh! Thanks, Nick. Damn it!
Only for a little bit, though. I'm just going to keep going forward.
Killing it.
Skateboard looks so small compared to the giant ass feet.
Okay, fuck this game. Fuck that cone.
So remember there was, like, when you had to collect
I'm
money?
I'm actually Chris.
Hey, it's not that bad. Me
and me. I mean, he's doing way better as you than you were doing as you.
Fuck off, Dan. I don't need that kind of.
Look at those big goofy shoes.
I mean, it's impossible not to get the board underneath those shoes. Look at that, and the line continues.
You're gonna have a smooth line.
Ah, ooh, you almost lost it, nice.
Yeah, the other way. I can't do backflips and shit in this one.
You probably could if you knew your specials.
Actually, you might be right. Oh, that's what I saw pop up before. I thought I got it. It was just progress. Is it?
Boom. Yeah, now you gotta find the secret DVD. Which is
it's
actually outside. So you
is
gotta
that
find
a
VHS helicopter.
Tape or something, I thought?
Yeah. So you gotta...
It used to be.
God damn it.
And that's so you gotta DVD. Grind the helicopter
that's a
blue and then
go outside.
Outside
in 6 seconds. Doing it.
I don't think he's gonna go out there fast enough for you. Oh my god. I'd be impressed.
Whoa!
Yeah! Oh! Nice!
If you cut that out, we'll kill you.
Jeez, Chris.
Yeah, I know. Well, are you gonna burn out of
yeah.
Okay.
How does he feel?
Robotic.
Robotic?
Does he? Oh, look at that!
Jeez.
Looks like he's having fun, though.
So low.
He's super low. It's kind of nice.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's
like,
a hobo.
You get like a hoverboard.
Jump over
is
him.
That Ollie the hobo?
Ooh, I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I haven't looked at those yet.
See,
what
see,
the hell are you doing?
I get what you're saying. That would be frustrating.
Turn those jets off.
Wait, what do I have to do?
You had to Ollie him.
Oh, I did. Jump
ah, Ollie the magic bomb.
Ollie the magic bomb.
How do I know where that
exactly.
is?
Exactly. I played the single player for like days, just memorizing where to go in order.
You didn't have any friends?
Nope.
I can't see you playing this game. Like,
me
at home
either.
By yourself.
I wasn't good.
Anti-Nick game.
I just wanted to unlock all the levels. Like, at this point in my life, I was just playing it to explore the maps. Because I was just getting into video games.
I wish
I
could just walk around these skate parks.
Pretty much.
They make me get on a fucking skateboard.
But, like, so the only reason I would play the games was to try and just unlock the new ones.
So, you'd, like, walk around, and then be like, I'm bored of this one. I better skateboard. Like, get the
yep,
new levels.
Pretty much.
Where
I think this is actually... Because this was from 2, right? Mm-hmm. I think this is the furthest I ever got. I never unlocked the map after this one.
Alright, well, I'm not gonna achieve anything.
You did a 180 Ollie. Good job.
And you did Ollie the hobo once.
I was gonna say, your score is 4,000, but you were trying out Ollie that hobo for like...
a good while.
A good 90 seconds. And you'll continue your line.
What's the manual button?
Up, down.
Okay, I don't
think. Or down, up. Or down.
Classic. Fancy.
Classic.
I didn't have these games as a kid.
Oh, hey, hey.
Oh, there's a secret. How do I get the secret?
He can't be all there, right? Like, you meet Tony Hawk, and he can't be, like,
oh,
all completely there. Like, between, like, drugs and just concussions, like, he's got to be a little bit fucked up in the head. I mean, he's making the same game over and over again. the three people that are around him are just, like, too afraid to say anything because he's just so fucked up at this point. And they're just like, yeah, just make the game.
Turn on the physics engine.
You're like, yes, no, people aren't going to buy it.
How to make people
not
fall through the ramps.
Like, you put it on, you put the suit on.
There!
Oh.
I did it!
What'd you do, Nick?
I tried to get... Oh, my God.
You only got 11 seconds left.
Try to speak.
Try to get in there, and I can't.
This is an audio show we're doing, Nick.
I can't get in there.
I can't get it in.
Go, go, go.
Manual. Nah, you suck.
I found it.
Oh, cutting grass.
Barely.
Where am I?
No, I
got the
Whoa!
Oh, DVD. Got the DVD, bro!
I knew that was up there, but
I want it.
Okay.
Get the A. How's
your
task?
Don't need your advice.
Ka!
Oh, go! Looks like bees fall out of your head.
bees! It's just cartilage.
That was a lot of air.
Oh,
what the fuck is that?
I think you glitched into the overhang.
I like how he throws up like the badass over here arms when you fall.
There we go.
I might be wrong, but that's just
I'm less confused now. So I was like, how the fuck are you going to have all these kinds of different mechanics in here from...
Get the E.
That weren't in the first game. But yeah, that makes sense to me too.
Get the boxes.
Nick.
Nick's so into this. I didn't even expect it.
I can't wait to cut that together, just Nick.
Get this.
Oh, get on it, Tony. Go ride your skateboard up that huge hill.
Yeah, with no lead up. There you go. Good job.
You did it without pushing. You magnificent man. Oh,
there's something up there.
Oh, there it is.
There it is.
Oh, there
it is.
Over the pipe.
Skate. You are skating. Skate.
You are skating.
You did a
skate.
You did a skate move.
Skate.
Skateboard.
Oh, okay. Fine, bro.
Booze.
We're off to a good start.
Oh, my God, I'm bad at this.
Is Zach playing or is it Nick? I can't tell.
Whoa!
Shots fired, dude.
He landed, it's Nick. Zach's the best at trash about for the first time.
Speak slow, bro, where you will be.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, boy.
Okay. Oh, the timer's slow, too. Good. It's gonna be 4 minutes of your nose manually.
Zoom!
Could do this forever.
Why did they make the fucking time go slower?
I know, dude.
Because it's easy to just make the whole thing just clock the whole speed.
Is the balance also slow?
I mean, kind of. I was able to do it. It's been 9 seconds.
This is going to be a fucking 8 minute round.
Fuck.
You still can't
Oh, boy.
There we go. Okay.
This is fucking stupid.
It was fun. Alright.
Do it again.
There we go. One more. Aw.
Nah.
Pussy.
Fuck off. I'm trying my best, dude.
You're doing great, Zach.
Whoa.
Look at that. He makes the best content.
Oh! You're starting
on edge.
You done fucked up.
Nick.
At the table?
You got it. Fucking nailed it.
Damn it.
He's so bummed at you. He's just laying there.
He's bummed. I think he'd be a little bit more than bummed if that happened to you.
He's bummed.
Break your ankles and get a
He got up just fine, Chris. Explain that.
You'd be coma'd.
Look at him. He's ready to go again.
You're in slow motion, Zach.
It's hard for some people, alright?
I get it. It'd be hard for me, too. It'd be frustrating.
Damn it.
See, in the first Tony Hawk, you'd have been able to grind that. Because the hitboxes were fucking mammoths. Literally. But yeah. Coming back from the dead.
Come on. Come on.
You got it. Got 2 minutes left. Oh, there we go.
Hey! Hey! Back around.
She just, like, poses for you, like, got it.
That is slow-mo. Let's not do that again.
Nope. That was real bad.
Yeah, that survival looks fantastic. Oh, it's just, like, how long can you go?
Your head gets big and
oh,
it shrinks by doing, keep tricks. Doing tricks.
Oh.
Just watch his head. Just watch his head.
It's gonna pop. Oh, it's getting there. You look like Tiger Woods right now.
You look like Zach's avatar.
Hey,
what's going on? All right,
here we go.
That's a head percent meter.
Yeah. I was just going to say.
Yeah. 10% head.
I'm a 10% guy.
He got 20% head. 30% head, Captain.
He's going to blow.
I remember if you turned the music off in this level and you just weren't moving, you'd hear somebody just, every once in a while just be like, woo!
Sir, we are about 60% head.
We are almost at maximum head.
Captain.
Almost at full head.
No! No! You're 85% head! Do a trick!
That went up quick.
So you had to keep doing tricks to keep your head from exploding?
Yeah, and then like at the end it just like I like missed a combo and it just shot up.
Grow rate increased.
Any cool name for our Let's Play?
It's called Let's Play Tony Hawk.
Yeah, I know.
We need cool music for our Let's Plays. This isn't even fun to watch. Your head's so small. Make your head big.
Hey, you too good. Let's knock that shit off. It will. I assume it's gonna get harder.
It'll get there. It gets like around like 130. It gets.
Yeah, I was gonna say like
he starts getting on the head.
I can't get over his face. It's just swelling.
That head swell.
I'm getting swell.
Big head six score. Can't speak.
Oh,
no!
Oh,
no!
This is where it goes down. You gotta have to do more than that, buddy.
My head's gonna blow.
Oh, so close.
If you're in the air, you should be allowed to land your trick.
Alright, thanks for tuning in, guys. This is Secret Stage Guys play some Tony Hawk HD. Zach?
Take us home!
Take us home!
This is just one of the many things we do at secretstageproductions.com. You can like us on Facebook at facebook.com/secretstageproductions. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram at secretstageguys. Look for videos like this and subscribe on YouTube and the Secret Stage Productions channel. And if you want to, you know, help us with some stuff, make some more videos like this, head on over to patreon.com/secretstageproductions and look at the tiers there. You might find something you like. You can find me at Zacterium on Twitter. Jordan, where can they find you?
At Joe Carr.
Nick?
They can find me at Zero Suit Samo.
Dan?
At Dan Gives Up.
And Chris?
At The Bird From Up.
You're really excited about that one. Where's that enthusiasm during the entire Let's Play?
The podcast.
All right, take it easy, guys.
Bye.
See ya.